We begin with breaking news out of Lancaster, where the coroner says a fetus was found at McCaskey East High School. News 8's Susan Shapiro joins us live with more on what we know tonight. Susan.
Good evening, Ron. An autopsy was done on that fetus that was found here at McCaskey East last night. The Lancaster County coroner tells me that the fetus is a male, 27 or 28 weeks gestation, but he would not say whether it was born alive or was stillborn. Now, he says since this is a police matter at this point being investigated by the Lancaster County Police, he would not say whether there was any trauma to the body or were there any other signs of trauma or any kind of foul play. But obviously, a baby born at 27 or 28 weeks is very premature, and the coroner says would require intensive medical attention in order to survive. And he's also urging the mother of this baby to come forward and to seek medical attention as soon as possible. As I said, this is a police investigation. We are waiting to hear more from the Lancaster police on this. I spoke with a number of students around the school today and teachers. Many didn't seem to know that anything had gone on here. Teachers said they were called to a staff meeting where they were told by the staff that there was an occurrence here, and they wouldn't be surprised if they would read something in the paper. Students didn't seem to know that anything was going on other than they said there were detectives here today. They seemed to be milling about the school and doing some sort of investigation. So that's the latest from here. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Susan.